I did 12 drafts. I'm gonna post them. We're in this cute flowery top and then leggings. And I'm wearing my favorite white shoes, which you guys all know. White shoes. So, this is a full fit. It's gonna be hot there, so I hope I don't change. I know I probably am. So, I like it. And I hope you guys enjoy this beautiful video. Sorry if I'm not in the mood. And I just made my bed. There you go. I'm gonna pack that comforter and take that pillow out there. But yeah. And then I have packed my tripod. And I love what to do. But. We're excited and today is finally the day and I'm going to do my hair, but we're not worried about that because we're not going to stress out today. We're going to be happy and excited and happy. See you guys later. Bye!
Everyone's lining up to see her.
This is a
I'm gonna show you the tour of the bathroom. So first you have the fan turn on. Here's the fan and the light, and then here's just the light. So you turn that on. Now to the little sink, the hotel, and the soap smells really good, guys. You need to come here and then the shoes, and then yeah.
This is like all our stuff over there.
It also comes with lotion. Shampoo, conditioner, and body wash is in there. And, yeah. But, guys, I posted two TikToks already there. The reveal of the Corvette. and for my whole back.
Okay, this is the shower, super long.
The shirt turned, so it has a little thing for all the stuff that expires, so the body wash and conditioner that also came with the bathroom. And yeah, that's the bathroom. And now I'm gonna jump into the, Ashley is gonna go and jump into the other room. 3, 2, 1.
Okay, hey guys. So here is the closet by the bathroom. And when you open this one, it has the tiny pieces, and then it has the top there, top shelf, and come on. And then it has the top hangers, and also over here. And then this is all like our suitcase and stuff.
Yeah, it's a lot of space, guys. Okay, now let's switch into the room.
Okay, guys, so this is the room. First, we're going to show you what if I wake up happy? So it comes with ice. And you open this, they come with a refrigerator. And then you open this one, it comes with a sink. It also comes with tea, coffee, and a coffee maker. And they have a vase here, a couple of masks, and they have a camera and
couch.
I'm missing all your
energy. Couch and chairs, the bed.
Go to the view first.
Okay.
So, this is our view.
And it is super nice.
And they have a lot of stories. And
cause all I want is you.
Guys, I can see Silver Legacy and the Nugget. Hotels,
yeah, and Walmart is literally 5 minutes away.
Yeah, did you see a sign out there? I don't know if you can see it. There you go. It's like a little blue sign here. Okay.
Next is the bed. So this, they have these two pillows. By the way, I'm a 14-4, so they got these two pillows and then this big one. And like, just dance with me right now. And then they have some comfort seats, guys. This little bench here, this one looks like a little man here. Guess I'm missing out. Super easy to get a phone. That's all I want. And then the best part is the mirror.
Yes!
So, that is it from her toilet. Now let's go to the view.
Okay, so I got joining room. We got joining room. And here is the next room. So it has two doors.
There's another.
Well, yeah, the bridge is up here, so
hey guys, that is it for this hotel tour. And yeah, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys later
in the next clip.
Around this, so I'll put them right here on the screen, and I'll see you guys later. Peace.
Hey guys, so we went to the pool like 2 hours ago. I'll insert pictures like here somewhere. But then we just went 5 minutes on the fitness, and we just got 40 subs, and now we're gonna have yoga beach. But I'm gonna eat my later.
Yeah, check this out.
I'm gonna have some.
How big this is?
I'm gonna have some sort of subs. I'm gonna take a shower first, so I'll see you guys when I'm done.
Hey guys, it's time for the shower, so let's go.
I don't can't, I mean, what is love? And then watching the sunset.
There's nothing in this world that we can't do. Flowers even mad about it, 'cause they can't bloom like you don't. I don't see a way around it, 'cause everything has led me straight to you. It's nothing new. Baby, I'm outside, been thinking about you all night. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside, been thinking about you all night.
As I'm watching New York on the beach, but it's like,
oh,
no.
Yeah,
see you guys later. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys tomorrow.
She's a Mona Lisa. Everyone's lining up to see her. There must be something that feeds her. You'll find the beauty goes much deeper once you get to meet her. Been thinking it ain't right if you and me only see us in our dreams. I'm outside.